Someone is beheading goats in Brooklyn, probably making sacrifices to the great god of beard transplants. Usually, when you think of Brooklyn, you think gentrification, skinny jeans, $20 French dips. Not so much gruesome animal sacrifice. Yet, Prospect Park has been recently littered with an increasing number of decapitated animals, goats mostly, as well as a couple of roosters to, you know, cover all the bases. And it's a mystery as to who is scattering all these corpses. Local voodoo practitioners have been questioned on the matter, but they claim they would never leave dead animals out in the open for others to stumble across, which is nice of them. So if not voodoo, who do? My money's on a viral marketing firm promoting the new flavor of chèvre.
Well, that really gets my goat.
If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.